Hello, everyone, and welcome to some dumbbell strength here. My name is Ken. I'm going to be taking you through that class. Before we get started, please take a moment to review the exercise disclaimer. We'll be right back to start that class in just a few moments. All right. Once again, welcome to Dumbbell Strength. We're going to do three circuits today to get through this dumbbell strength. All right. Sorry about that. So we're going to do three circuits to get through this dumbbell strength today. We're going to be doing full body workout here. We'll work a little bit on the arms, abs, legs, chest, back, and get it going. But before we get started, let's go ahead and get warmed up. After we get warmed up, we'll move into those circuits. All right, so without further ado, let's get you go ahead. Nice and wide stance, reach to the toes, sit in, and stand for me. That's one, reach down, sit in, and number two, good. Reach down, three, excellent work, everybody. Four, glad to have you here today. Five, I'm gonna get a little stronger. Six. Seven. One more here. And eight. Find a little balance for yourself here. You can use something that's sturdy. You can use the wall, but we're gonna just stick that leg out to the side. Call these inverted hamstrings or bird dips. Three, excellent. We got five more on this side, then we'll switch. So this is a dumbbell strength class. So just remember that we will be using dumbbells. You can pick your weight. It may vary from exercise to exercise. If you don't have any dumbbells, there's still plenty that you can do without actual dumbbells. Switch the size if you haven't yet. But the main thing will be getting through these strength exercises and making sure we're not using too heavy of weights, but making sure we're able to do full sets and reps. Four more here. Some other options could be some water bottles full of water, some laundry jugs, and last one, good. Got plenty of options out there. Let's go ahead. We just want to get those legs going, so I just want to touch it back, bring it up, touch it back, bring it up. Just looks like this. Touch it back, bring it up. Good, just getting those hip flexors going and the glutes. Two more. Excellent, let's go ahead and switch it. Just step it back, up we go. Step it back. First exercise we'll have will be in a plank position, and we can be on the knees or on the toes here. We're gonna be doing a row to a kickback. All right, so find that good dumbbells, good set of dumbbells that you're able to pull, kick back in that plank position. They're not going to be extremely heavy, but heavy enough that you can manage it. All right. So from here, this is what we're looking for. So you could be on both dumbbells, or if you'd like, you have one hand on the ground, one hand on the dumbbell. Totally up to you. Kind of depends on the dumbbells. If they're thicker dumbbells, it's usually easier to come up on them. But what we're gonna do is extend into that plank position, and we're gonna row, kick back, back down. Now, again, this is where you can be on that hand if it's a little softer. We're gonna try to do 12 on the right, 12 on the left, then we'll move on to our next exercise, which will be flip over for a chest press. and then we'll finish this circuit with a squat curl to press. So a couple presses in here, a couple pulls. Find the weights that are good for you. We'll go ahead and get started in this first one. Good, and just as I was talking about, I'm gonna go to a different style of dumbbell here just because those a little heavier on the hands. So all about what you have. And if you don't have softer dumbbells, you can always go, like I said, to the hand. You can put a towel down to make it a little softer on that landing. Here we go. And before we get started here, you can also do this from the knees. If the plank's a little too tough from you, you can go from the knees, kick it out, back down, whatever you're comfortable with. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go ahead and extend up. Tuck. 1. And back down. Tuck. 2. 3, we're staying on that one hand, 4, 5, 6, still a little rough on the wrist there, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Very good, bring them down real quick. Go ahead, switch it over, other side. Now, if you want to stay here and do it from the knees, that's totally fine. Or you can come up into that plank. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Great job on those, everyone. Find your dumbbells here for a chest press coming up next. So you may, if you have them, you may go a little heavier for this next one for 12 presses. All right. We're going to lay down from here. Best way to get into that dumbbell position, bring the dumbbells to the sides. A little safer this way, bring them right to the chest. Make sure no other dumbbells are in your vicinity here. Tighten the tummy, belly to spine. Kind of rotate those hips so we take that space between the lower back away. If you want to add a little abdominal, you can pick the legs up. If not, give me 12 presses. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good breathing. 1 more here. And bring them down to the chest, right to the side. Go ahead and let them down from there. And come back up for me, folks. So we got our squat curl to presses. Probably similar weights to where you were doing your row to kick back. But again, these can be lighter weights, be a little heavier. Depends on how you feel. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We're going to squat down with me. Curl, overhead press. 1. Here we go. 2. Remember, curl, press, and then bring the arms all the way down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 2 more, 11, last one here, good squats, good curls, good presses. All right, we're gonna go one more set. You get 2 sets of each circuit. These are gonna be the row to tucks. Grab a quick sip if you need it. All right, so we got our tuck, 2, Q, kickback. Again, remember, if you had a hard time staying up in that plank position, just pull the knees back just a little bit. I'll go ahead and do this first side from here just so you can see the back stay straight. Pull, kick back. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and tuck. 1, 2, and you can keep your feet down if that feels better. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, three more here. 12. Excellent job. Let's go ahead and switch to the other side. 3, 2, 1. We'll go ahead and go back up into the plank for this one. 1. Whatever's comfortable for you. Great job on these. Halfway there. Two more. And in that plank version, you may actually feel the abdominals a little more than you feel the actual chest press. All right, let's again tuck these out of the way. Find your pressing dumbbells. We'll bring them again up to the thighs. Lay it back. Find that good position. Belly to spine here. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Press it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Great job. Put those down off to the side. We've got our last set of squat curl two presses. All right, 12 squat curl to presses here. Remember, get a good base, shoulder width apart on those legs. Squat with the dumbbells at the side. Curl. Here we go. 1, 2. And you can see I'm turning to a curl and then turning back to a press. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, four more here. Tighten that tummy. 11, one more to go, and our first circuit is done. Great job, everyone. Grab a little sip. I'll talk about the next set here as we go, as you sip. All right, so we've got the first one's gonna be a bicep curl with a reverse lunge. So we'll step back, lunge, come up. We'll step back. This one is 12. We're alternating the lunge, so we're doing 12 total. The next one we'll do is Russian twist. We'll be down on the ground. We'll take a small dumbbell back and forth. We count every other one, so we're kind of doing 24 here. Each side is 12 on that one. And then the last one we'll do, we'll roll over. We'll have a tricep overhead press laying on the ground. So those are our three. We've got two sets of 12 coming up on these. Grab your dumbbells for those rows or curls with reverse lunges. Kind of make sure everything else is out of the way. Excellent. We'll do this from a slight angle just so you can see that reverse lunge. We're alternating the legs. I'm going to start with the right leg going back. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Step it back. Row or curl. 1. Step it back. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Last one here. And 12. Great job on those. Russian twister up next. All right. So with the Russian twist, two different versions here that we can go with. We can go with a foot in the air. We can hold the dumbbell like this or like this. We can go with feet in the air, slight lean back, or we can go with that slight lean back, slight bend in the knees, and heels on the ground. You can even go 1 foot. All right. So just kind of turn here. So here we go. 3, 2. I'm going to try that 1 foot. I'm going to switch after 12. 1. Here we go. 1. 2. If you're doing 1 foot, go ahead and switch it up. 12. Excellent job. So again, we counted 1, 2, every other. Let's go ahead and come down. Find the right weights for this tricep extension. So with this one, dumbbells will come up high. Belly to spine again. The dumbbells will come next to the ears. They're not in front or over the head. They're to the side of the head, next to the ears. Press it back up. The only thing that should be happening, bend at the elbow. Bend it up. Here we go. 12. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, and number 12. Excellent job. Let's roll it up. We've got those bicep curls with the reverse lunges coming back up. Here we go. Second circuit through. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down. Excellent. Tighten that tummy. Make sure we're tall in the lunge. We don't want to be leaning forward. Don't want to be leaning back either. Nice and tall. If you can't really dip that knee all the way down, you could keep it straight. Three more here. Last one coming up. Excellent job. All right. Russian twist, had to remember. So these second sets are where you can make adjustments to the weight as well. Maybe you noticed it was too easy. Maybe it was too difficult. Adjust the weight here or adjust the way you did it. I'm going to try to lift both legs up this time. You can join me with that or you can keep them down or one up. 3, 2, 1. Into that V-sit. Here we go. Four to go. 9, 10, 11, and number 12. Great job on those, folks. Easy slide here to a lying position. Here we go. Dumbbells overhead for those tricep extensions. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Breathing. because you guys could go around without listening to me count. Excellent. There we go. All right. So we're on to our last circuit. Grab any water you may need, towel, sip, whatever you may need. Side note on classes, I had somebody ask in the chat about finding our recordings. So just before we get into this third set, two simple ways to get our recordings. We have our own YouTube page where we store all of these group exercise classes. You can either search us on Fitness Fitnatics, so FITNATICS. All right, so Fitnatics, you can search us on YouTube there. You'll see my mug and the rest of our group exercise instructors on the front page. Or if you want the direct link, just email us at fitness.center@rtx.com, and then we'll just send you the direct link so you can access all these classes. All right, before we get started, you're gonna need some light weights. Let's go over it real quick. We got lateral lunges, so the dumbbells will come with us. We'll have dumbbells here, and then we're gonna come into the middle. High pull here, high pull. The high pull's in the middle. Make sure the dumbbells come with you, but don't lean over with them. Just stay upright and then pull through here. We've got those. Then we've got some weighted dead bugs, which will be fun on the ground. We'll need light weights for those. And then dumbbell squat thrust, so we'll finish with a bang here. All right, two circuits through, one circuit to go. Two sets of this last circuit, 12 in each. Here we go. Lateral lunges, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Lunge it out, 1. Lunge it out. Almost like you're sitting back in a chair. Sit it right back. That's 5. We got 7 to go here. Three left here, folks. 3 left. 2 to go. Last one here. And number 10. Excellent job. All right, weighted dead bugs. We're going to just weight one arm. You can go a little lighter on this. And in all honesty, you can get rid of the dumbbell if you really feel the need to. What we're looking for, a regular dead bug is going to be here. Heel comes down as the leg extends. You can do two different versions of the dead bug, where you can fully extend without touching, or you can touch down, back up. Now, what we're gonna try to challenge you on is if you can, take one dumbbell in the arm that's swinging, so we're not gonna rotate in this case. So we're just gonna go one side, and then we'll switch it up. All right, so it's a weighted unilateral dead bug, if you will. All right, so hands are up. Let's bring the knees up. Do as you can. If you need to take that dumbbell away, you can. This is where you can just hold on to a water bottle. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 12 of them. 1, 2. Remember, you can extend it all the way up. Find middle ground. Tighten through the tummy. Two more. And number 12, excellent job. Resituate. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'll find my right rhythm here. To go, folks. Good breathing. And number 12. Excellent job on those. Let's roll it over. Back up we go. Lateral lunges. Just want to get these out of the way before we get started. Always make sure when you're working out in a space with dumbbells, that you clear the dumbbells you don't need, especially when we're doing lunges and step around. I never want to roll an ankle on a rogue dumbbell. All right, here we go. We got our lateral lunges up next. Oh, I almost missed one. I apologize, not the lateral lunges. We're going to finish with a squat thrust here in this circuit. So what this one is, we call it a squat thrust. Down with the dumbbells. We squat down so the dumbbells are down. Now, two different versions here. I can step, 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 bring it in. Or I can squat down, little hop, bring them up. All right, up to you. Here we go. We've got 12, 3, 2, 1. Squat thrust with me. Down. 1. 2. Squat it down there. 3. 2. Keep it going. We're halfway there. 3. Just touching the tops of the shoulders. 1 more, folks. Down, out, in, and 12. Great, great job. A little wipe of the brow. Lateral lunges are up next. Get that upright row in between. Here we go. Upright row. 1. Halfway point of these. Great job on these today. You got 2 more. Last one. Lead with the elbows. Excellent job. Let's go ahead and come down. 1 more time for those dead bugs. Remember with the dead bugs, if you're feeling not the belly or not the back of the shoulder and arm, if you're feeling more lower back, the weight may be a little too heavy and it's causing you to arch up. So adjust that weight from here. Here we go. 1. Remember, you don't have to go all the way back. You can go like halfway. 2. Halfway there on this side. Excellent job. Last one. Reset it. Shake it all out. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Here. Excellent job. All right, roll it over for our last exercise, which will be our squat thrust. All right, let's bring it back up top. Again, modify these as you need. If you need to squat down and just step out, you can. You could find a higher spot, like maybe a bench or a chair, and just make it a little easier on yourself. Adjust as needed. This is our last push today, folks. Here we go. Dumbbells are always in the hand. Here, bring it down, squat it down, hop it out. Dumbbell returns to where it was. 1. Four, 8 to go. We hit our halfway point. We got these. Great job, everybody. We're down to three to go. Now we got two. Your last one coming up. Good squat, good hop. Bring those dumbbells up. Then, like a mic drop. Just don't drop them on your toes. All right. Guys, great job today. We got about 30 seconds here. Let's do a quick stretch. We're just gonna open up here. We're gonna reach down. Eyes stay up. Just feeling that hamstring. 3, 2, 1. Obviously, we're going through a very quick stretch of the major muscle groups. Always try to take some time, find a spot to balance here. Always take the time to cool down correctly. Stretch all the major muscle groups, even the minor ones. You can always check out, as I mentioned before, our YouTube site, where we have plenty of quick stretches, meditations, things that'll help calm the body down after a nice workout. 3, 2, 1. One time in the arms, let's reach it forward. Up we go. Let's pull it back. Just chest, back, arms. Big inhale. Exhale, bring it forward. Thank you all so much for joining me for Dumbbell Strength. We'll see you next week. Have a good one, everyone.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thank you.